reason we don't, stay tuned to WWE.com and all of our digital platforms for any sort of updates.
For one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
So this mixed tag team match will be official. We'll get to see Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins in action 2 weeks away from their Winners Take All Extreme Rules match, where everything goes against Lacey Evans and Baron Corbin at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view event. Winners Take All, because if Lacey Evans say pins Becky Lynch, then she not only wins the Women's Championship, but Baron will be the Universal Champion.
The stakes could not be any higher for both Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins.
And his tag team partner, she is the Raw Women's Champion, The Man, Becky Lynch!
In an interview moments ago that was playful at times between Becky Lynch and her boyfriend Seth Rollins, but in all seriousness, they have to rely on one another come Extreme Rules, because they're all in it together. It's winners take all.
Oh, even if it was playful at the moment, it's a very real possibility that one of these human beings can cost their significant other their most valued possession, the championship, whether it be Universal or Raw. That's going to do terrible things, not only to their championship reigns, but their relationship.
You have such a shallow mind.
You
really think that's going to destroy their relationship?
Absolutely.
Listen, these two have known each other for years. But yeah, they're new dating. They know each other through and through inside this ring.
That has nothing to do with it. That's just another reason that they won't survive if they lose the championship.
Well, if you want to question how they're going to survive together in their relationship, I do think that that's a valid point.